The Anglo-Saxon King Harold was killed here, on England's south coast. His army defeated by William of Normandy. Anglo-Saxon rule was over forever. At Westminster Abbey on Christmas Day 1066, William was crowned the first Norman King of England. Now he had to secure power across the country. He began by stamping his mark on the landscape, building cathedrals and castles at strategic locations. Nothing like them had been seen in England before. They reminded the Anglo-Saxon population exactly who was in charge. But not all were content with living under Norman rule. Anglo-Saxon revolts broke out across the country. King William acted quickly to crush these rebellions. But there was one region where dissent was spiraling out of control. The north of England. In 1069, a group of lords from Northumbria formed an alliance with Viking invaders. Together, they approached Norman-held York, a large city with an important cathedral, still protected by ancient Roman walls. But the walls couldn't save York. The city and the castle fell to the rebels. William's new kingdom was under threat. He had to get the city back under Norman control. William had no choice but to order his men north. But as the Norman forces set off on their long march towards York, how much resistance from the rebels would they encounter? The Conqueror marched north with his army of Normans determined to take back the rebel-held city of York. But in his path stood rebel towns that harbored William's northern enemies. He would take the towns back by force.
Avant, compagnon! Je suis votre serveuse. Votre service.
Ici!
Votre yet pose à moi. Certes.
Inimi!
The Normans captured the town of Middlethorpe, establishing their presence in the north. With reinforcements to his army soon arriving, William would need more resources to supply them.
Spero, sì! Ubi vado? Bene!
Ascolto!
Enigmico.
Che?
Colonesse Perron, et tardiesse, colonesse.
Bene.
Ascolto. Amuro.
Fake. Mais... Ma sono. Finite.
Spero. Edifico. Ascolto. Ma sono. Ite colones. Materia. Si. Alla materia.
Spero. Ma sono.
The Norman army was now well supplied by a town, but it would take a sustained effort to keep the army at full strength. Another rebel town, Fulford, stood in defiance to William's rule.
Sono. Edifico.
Parat. Certe.
Cavalario sparen sola. Si.
Une avant,
Cavalarios.
Explorons, Vado.
Access met si comme vos voldrez. Sin continent.
Manes, venez.
Escoltate,
Colonel.
de Mans. Massone. Edifico. Lavoro. Spero. Escoltes, colones.
Ah.
Seco.
Mendes? Si. Encela, Cavallo.
Ni.
Escolto. Capere.
Avertissez votre courage, compagnon. Certes.
Mendes, Cavallo. Si. Escolto.
Vini!
Vado.
Attendez une continente. Quand je commande, avant. Avertissez votre courage, compagnon. Quand je commande, avant.
With the Fulford rebels eliminated, William was one step closer to York.
Parats.
Knowing he would face strong resistance in the city, William prepared to bolster his cavalry.
L'heure est de besoigner. Avant, compagnon.
Quad, lavoro.
Exploro. Escolto.
Quod laborans la terre. Escolto. Massone.
Exploro.
Si.
Mais. Poirot.
Thank you.
Mais
Vado Caver.
Ubi Vado. Fuaro.
Acces mor vostre servitia. Je suis votre serveux.
Ensala. Si.
The Norman army came under attack from a new enemy, the Danes. William's army held back the Danes' attack, but they threatened to return unless William paid them in gold.
Si comme vous voudrez.
Mendes,
escolto.
Attendez les commandements. Donnez-les bons appuis.
Escolte, move. Io ma sono la cosa. Ci sommes. Vado a lavorare, quel me, cosa sarà ma sonata? Quel lavoro?
Parat? Blocche sparatas!
Si sommes. Come i trenca.
Felice et beat!
William paid off the Danes and was rid of their attacks.
Les personnes sont ici!
La Bourse-Pérance. Yo ma sono la...
William's ultimate goal was within his grasp. All that remained was to enter York and destroy its keep.
Escorte bene. Sonata. Vado lavorare. Cosa sarà ma sonata? Parate per lavorare. Io ma sono la cosa.
Bénis et béate. Mandesquid? Sì, bene. E c'è l'immandamento. Tutti audite. Come mi trenca.
Audite, in avanti. Dite. Cito.
Che demandes?
Espect.
Si voles. Perfecte.
The Normans discovered the source of the Dane threat. An outpost on the water. William had a choice. Bypass the encampment or destroy it.
Los menacen! Cavallo ici!
Soyez prêts, compagnons!
Certes.
Round, je commande, avance. Avertissez votre courage, compagnon.
Destroying the Dane outpost, William stripped the rebels of a crucial ally.
Venez auditer.
Attendez les commandements. Pour votre service.
Avant, compagnon.
Cavalpara, cavallo ici.
Attention,
quittez. Odio. Coursor, Sibolais. Coup de grande course. grand boulot. Ennemi, viennent.
Quoi de l'amour? Si, cavo. Resti, toi.
L'heure est si comme vos voldrez. Retrayez vos amouilles.
Quoi de l'amour? Format à...
Une avant, cavalarios.
Sous-titres!
Massonata.
Parade pour venir. Sur moi de mince.
Les chasseurs sont ici.
Audité. Bene audité. Audité, servite. Navan, servientes.
Access Metz Vols, compagno.
Attendez, let's command the Metz.
The Norman army poured into York and began sacking the town as they bore down on the keep.
Fate bene. Vado lavorare. Io ma sono la cosa.
L'heure est avante, compagnon.
Buon lavoro. Cette béate. Bon labour.
Est-ce que l'imam demande? Cosa sera ma sonata? Squid, ascolte bene. Vado lavorare.
Attendez les commandes.
Avertissez votre courage, compagnon. Incontinent.
Mon destrier, il baigne.
Arrêtez, arrière.
Vade, Lankers.
Parates, Servientes.
Beniez, Servientes.
Alanzi. Gomez, préparez-vous.
Moment ici, arrière. Infeto. Parates, arrière. Arco. Ambula. Préparez-vous. Arquière, il avance.
Audite, si comprendo. Vado labura. Cosa sera Amazona?
Préparate, arrière, in avant.
Vade, arrière.
Ambula.
Mes plectes.
Ah, Bélis et Béa.
Maîtresse!
Retrayez vos amouets.
Parate, arquiers. Obedio.
Fell to the Norman army, and York was secured. The Northern Rebellion was over, and William the Conqueror was uncontested as King of England.